wall.
The structure is polymorphic.
Right, we had to attach each neuron non-sequentially.
Why didn't you just reprogram the synapses to work collectively?
Because we didn't think of it?
I'm sure you did your best.